Thank you very much. We'll see you on the 25th.
So I told you you wouldn't be disappointed with that. Let's have another round of applause for Inspirado. The next act coming up here also is not new to our stage. In fact, you might kind of say they're well worn, since that's the name they go by. It occurs to me I haven't been doing a very good job about announcing who's coming up next, so I'm surprising some musicians. So we're gonna have William up next. Then we've got JT. Then we're going to have the Wayfarers, and then I believe that says Dom. So William, you're in the green room.
Plugged? No.
You want to be plugged?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Are you plugging? Yeah. Are you miking?
Both. He's going to sing in a mic and plug.
No, I mean, are you?
Do we need the extra? I can.
Oh, I've got. Actually, I've got another.
You got an extra one?
Next to Buddha. Next to Buddha. Behind Buddha. Oh,
there
he is. There it is. Found him. I found
him. I got John. Are you talking about six, John? Six, yep.
Nothing's plugged into six.
What he means is
this.
Hi, Mom. Yeah, that one. Yep, you got it.
There we go.
They got it.
We'll get to work up. We'll
plug you in. Turn it on.
The cord hasn't been used yet.
Little kids with trumpets. That was really cute.
Can we try six, John?
Check, check.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, well,
hope some of you saw Clint last night. It was an absolute honor to watch him play last night. That I always really, really like to watch Mr. McCune play. Yeah, that's right. That's what I'm saying. Okay. I think the speed of this one is up to me, so. This is Grateful Dead. It's called Friend of the Devil. Busted out of Reno, being chased by 20 hounds. I didn't get a sleep last night till the morning came around. I set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. With the devil, and he loaned me 20 bills. I spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. I set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Ran down to the levee, but the devil found me there. He took my $20 bill and he vanished in the air. I set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Well, there's two reasons I cry myself to sleep each lonely night. Well, one, her name is Anne Marie. She's my heart's delight, yeah. The other one is prison babe. Sheriff's on my trail. Well, if he catches up to me, I'll spend my life in got a wife in Chino, I got one in Cherokee. The first one says she's got my child, but it don't look like me. I set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Got a wife in Chino, I got one in Cherokee. First one said she's got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'd run, but I take my time. I'm a friend of the devil, is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep. Yeah, I set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
All right. Well, we'll probably play another really old song, too.
Yeah.
Why not? Why not? This is a Bob Dylan song. I hope you like the mandolin leads on that last one. We really do.
Good.
Sir, yeah, it was. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Thank you.
And David's going to be singing most of this song for you. It's called Knocking on Heaven's Door, right?
Yeah, that's the song we're going to do.
Can I hear you good?
Can you hear me? Yeah, John's got me.
Cool.
Take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. Getting dark, too dark to see. I feel like I'm knocking on.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. Long black cloud is coming down. Feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Thank you. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Thank you. We're trying to decide there's your ass.
Thanks, everybody.
Yeah, thanks a lot. That was fun for us. Really fun.
Are we good, honey?
Yeah, I think we're good. I think you guys are good.
You were right.
So that is well worn, but still fresh. Still fresh, baby. Woo! Okay, we've got William Dust up now. And I believe William has a show coming up here that he's going to tell you about, I bet. And he is also not a newcomer to our stage, but always entertaining.
They tell you that now, but they'll know you're lying. Like,
oh, nonsense. They'll say, hey, Kevin doesn't lie, man. He knows what he's talking about. He knows his music. Oh, sure. And we got William on five.
Hello. All right. My name is William Dust. I know a lot of you are singer-songwriters here, so this is a song specifically for those of you struggling to make it in the music business. Sit there all day, writing meaning into songs. You're looking for a hit, you're going about it all wrong. See, all that psychobabble and them mouthfuls of clever will tell you when you'll hit the charts. How about never? Well, I have studied all this and my calculation's true. Here's a little tip. Got like what, maybe a dozen friends on MySpace. You lost all your blue collar credibility. You Google your own name, you get William Shakespeare or Billy D. You know the way I see it, you've got one choice to make. Right now you're stuck between folk and a hard place. At the mouth, forget about playing anywhere, even near the south. Maybe out in Oregon, they're still hugging trees, but right here we just assume. soon not think about the world. So please, if you feel you must spout off about your day, could you do it in that pleasing, androgynous sort of way? And sing it up high, no higher, sensitive hair. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Well, I'm going to be playing a slightly longer set here at Soul Food Books on Friday, less than a week from today, conveniently enough. And so if you like me, please come out. If you don't like what you hear, I've got other songs. You might like those. You never know. You can't live without uncertainty, can you? All right, this next one's called Monkeys. I'm sorry, try to say before your palm can reach my face. In the silence I hear an echo. That's all right, I don't care either way. There's red up there, painted like the son of Geppetto. Thank you very much. I hope to see you September 10th, Friday.
Shall we clap? We shall. And we shall. Thank you, William. So Jeff Snow is going to come and play for us next. And then we have JT and then the Wayfarers. But come on down, Jeff. Are you going to, do you want to sit down? You're going to stand up and you want to plug in? Awesome. We've got that for you. And are you going to plug in or do you need it, Mike?
Plug in.
Right up to there.
It would help if I find my harmonica. I don't. Where'd my harp go? It's right here.
Am I correct in thinking? Have I seen you on the stage before?
Not here. First time.
First time. First time. On the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. And a little higher, yeah.
There you go. All right.
Thank you. You have a beautiful place here and such incredible music, so I'll be back. Had to come all the way over from Seattle, but worth a trip.
I think I have. You know what? Can someone bring a bag? There is a bag that says Honduras on it. It's a brown bag backed by my guitar case, and I picked the wrong harp. Well, I could do a different song first. While that's coming up, I'll do the other song. I was going to start with an original, and I'm also thinking this one. Oh, it's coming. Very quick. Hate it when you can't find the right harp. Let's see. The last one I find, so. Okay, now this is an original. I spend winters in Central America, in the Caribbean, in Honduras. So this comes from Honduras. And my wife is from there. She has Mayan ancestry. And we were trying to get together a completely self-sustained healing center, resort. And it kind of all fell through because of the economy, and they had a little thing like a presidential overthrow. So. That hasn't happened yet. It's on hold, but I did get a song out of it. So the song is the Mango River Trail. Along the Mango River Trail, from the mountains to the shining sea, bodies come to lose their pain, to renew like a newborn baby, the new ancient wisdom of the land meets the science of the new. A new religion is at hand, where the eagle and the condor together once flew. Meeting of the north and south in America's central core. Mayan spirit all about, to be alive forevermore. Dreams of noble history in the thermal water fountain. Stones and bones and mystery, Mayan spirit all around. We shall follow the trail of light to the universe above, beyond the thought of wrong or right. We shall live a perfect love, east and west the masters rule. teach his spirit to ascend in a peaceful mirrored pool. River flows gently to the end. Follow the trail of life to the universe above, beyond the thought of wrong or right, in unconditional love. East and west the masters rule, teach the spirit to ascend in a peaceful mirrored pool. River flows gently to the end in a peaceful mirrored pool. River flows gently to the end. Mango River from Honduras. Y'all come down now. This next song, I was going to do another original, but this is Labor Day, right? Or it's going to be Labor Day. Have to do a labor song. So I dug out this song that I've known about forever. I don't think I've ever sung, especially not in public. But it's in honor of Labor Day, and it was probably very little known outside of labor circles, but Joan Baez sang it at Woodstock, so Joe Hill. Joe Hill was a martyr, and you can think of it this way. He was shot in 1915, and if it hadn't been for Joe Hill and a lot of other labor martyrs, we would be working, you know, 7 days a week, 12 hours a day, bad conditions, no vacations, no benefits. Oh, wait a minute, that sounds like Microsoft, doesn't it? So not only the 12 hours a day part. But anyway, this is Joe Hill. I dreamed I saw Joe Hill last night, live as you or me. Says, just as I, Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he. Copper bosses killed you, Joe. They shot you, Joe, says I. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe, I didn't die. Says Joe, I didn't die. In Salt Lake City, Joe, I said, him standing by my bed. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, but I ain't dead. Says Joe, but I ain't dead. Standing there as big as life, smiling with his eyes, says Joe, what they can never kill went on to organize, went on to organize. From San Diego up to Maine and every mine and mill, where working men Brit defend their lives, is there you find Joe Hill. Is there you find Joe Hill.
I saw Joe Hill last night. Life is you or me. Says I, Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. Well, I never died, said he.
Was Jeff Snow. I understand that was the first time he's been on our stage.
Thank you, sir.
Woo! And next we're going to bring up one Mr. Jack Terrell. Oh, I see him. Here he comes now, making his way to the stage. Now I know Jack's no newcomer to this. I've got Jack on five. Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable JT. A public service announcement. We do have the Wayfarers coming up next, and after the Wayfarers, we will have Dom, then Guy, then Debbie, and I'll get the next name after that.
Awesome. Good? I am. Feel pretty good. I already went to Jay Michaels. Yeah, once. Woo! 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 Awesome. I'm sorry. Let me move this so you guys can actually see me. I got it, man. We'll be right back. wait till you guys are done clapping. This part's really intense. Okay, you guys ready? You guys ready? Okay. Sorry, you guys are not the most coordinated crowd. I can already tell that most of you came from J. Michael's, just like myself.
Tripping on my feet when I see your grin. Yeah, I can lie and sure I can pretend. Say, you're nothing more than a friend. If I can find the words, then I will show on it, girl. You know I love the way you glow. I could never, ever feel love. I feel so good to be free, to be off your leash. I can breathe. I don't care if I'm left alone. I'm free to grow, so I'll show. Love grows. No more tugging on my heartstrings. I'm a cold something, but when I leave, you won't be forgetting about me. Lord, we'll see if I ever leave.
I'm JT. Come out to Oddfellows every Tuesday night, open mic. All you musicians, I want to see you there. You play your axe, man.
Yes. Oh,
thank you.
I'm your number one fan.
Always.
I don't even know
most of them. They just started coming in for some reason, man.
It's the power of the boots, baby.
Isn't it?
Yep. It's good looking boots. Shall we clap again? Yeah, baby. Thank you. So, and now we would like to bring up our lovely Sarah, and she's going to fill us in with the things that are coming up, and at the same time we'll have the Wayfarers come up. We'll get them set up in the background here. So Sarah, please come forward. And then I also want to just let everybody know I'm going to go and support a local artist for a few hours, so I won't be here. I'm not saying that because I know you're all going to cry, but I just want you to know I'm sad I'm going to miss any performances that are coming because I know they're all going to rock. I'll come back.
Might be her second or possible third. All right. Well, so all of you guys know, first of all, thank you for coming tonight. The reason why we built this stage, we built the stage for you guys, for the community to have a voice, to be able to come out and to be able to support each other in the way that we shine our lights, the way that we express ourselves, and how we each individually change the world. One song at a time or one poem at a time. So first of all, we want to say thank you for showing up and supporting everybody. This month we have some pretty amazing people coming through that have been incredible inspirations to a lot of different people. This coming up Wednesday we have Dan Connolly, who's coming in, who's local from Kirkland and it has an incredible presence. We just heard William Dust play, who very unassumingly said, well, if you like some of them, but if you haven't come and seen William play a full set, you're missing out, because he's a remarkable human being with an incredible talent and a huge presence and heart. We also have the Bone Poets, who are going to be coming, for those of you Gaia Consort's new incarnation, and then we also have Celia coming through, and she is a traveling performer that if you guys haven't seen, she's a little like Gilda Radner, if you guys remember her, and Tori Amos stuck together. She's absolutely brilliant. Yeah, and so to check out any of the performances we have coming up, just go on to soulfoodbooks.com. We've got a calendar that's updated all the time. And for those of you who, well, Clint's not here tonight, and so for those of you who like to support Clint and what he's doing, a lot of you know that he's going to be going to Everest in March. And what we'll be doing is, oh, hi, good morning. What we'll be doing next month, the first Friday of the month is when Clint plays here, and we'll be having a fundraiser. We're going to have some people come in and talk, some other people come and play. So if you guys want to come out and support that trip that he's going to take, and it's all about singing on top of the world to change it, please come on down, and that starts at 8 o'clock. All right. They're setting up. But thank you, guys. Please feel free to support Lily and grab a cup of coffee, and if you need anything, just snag one of the staff. Thank you.
Who wants center stage?
I need to sit. I don't have to strap. I actually sit.
You just need to sit?
Charlotte needs a mic to sing as well.
Okay, cool.
Hello.
Hey.
Can I plug in as 7? Does that look good for how you usually? Does that look good for how you usually?
Bass needs to be down.
Oh yeah, that was when I was messing around earlier. Other than that, does that look?
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you.
What's our name?
Oh.
What's our name?
What?
What
no,
is
I
our
didn't
name?
Tell him.
He didn't tell me the name anyways.
Hello.
Cool.
Ooh.
Guess we're ready now.
Ready?
Yeah.
Do you want to introduce what we're playing?
Sure. We're going to play a song called Long Gone Day by Mad Season. It's Elaine's Daily Band. So.
Hello.
From Alice in Chains. Woo! Yeah, rock on. Okay. Okay, ready?
Whoever said
Yeah, sorry.
Awesome.
Okay, could I call Allison Taylor to the stage, please? Okay, I need to disconnect this. I'm plugging electric into 7.
Hello?
Okay.
Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Thanks. Okay.
A delicate bite.
is like spinning plates. I'm living in cloud cuckoo land, and this just feels like spinning plates. My body's floating down the muddy river.
Thank you.
So that was the Wayfarers, a mixed bag. We got Dom up next, and then we're going to have Guy, and then we're going to have Debbie. And is it Greg? And Debbie and Greg. What's your setup?
Thank you. I'm gonna play a couple songs that I wrote tonight.
I stay out of line and pray that he forgives.
and I go down to the river. I said the water is pretty warm. I could stay out here for dinner, long as my baby's standing with me through the storm. Long as my baby's standing with me through the storm. Long as my expecting you to leave. No, the only thing I pray now is you'll be back again someday to bother me. You'll be back again someday to bother me. Back again someday to bother me. Thank you. I'm gonna play one more for you. I wrote a little while back, not too long ago. Redhead ladies that could strangle my insides. And if I bleed, run out of breath, and leave my broken body here upon these steps. And grandma used to say that when her time comes, she will up and pass away. On the night that grandma dies, you leave her ashes on the nightstand by my side. You leave her ashes on the nightstand by my side. And my pastor always said, you don't go playing around in graveyards with the dead. 'Cause a lion is bound to show. Don't think you have the strength to tell him no. Said pick me four, you pick me five. Redhead ladies that could strangle my insides. And if I bleed, run out of breath, you take my broken body here upon these steps. You leave my broken body here upon your steps. Take my broken body here upon these steps. But I climb your willow tree. Babe, would you pick up all those apples just for me? And when it's time to cut her down, leave her restless body here upon the ground. You leave her restless body here upon the ground. Body here upon the ground. And you pick us four, you pick me five. Redhead ladies that could strangle my insides. If I bleed, run out of breath, take my broken body here upon your steps. Thank you.
That was Dom. Let's give Dom another round of applause. Yeah, that was good stuff. Now we got Guy coming up, and then we're going to have Debbie Ann Gregg, and then Jonathan Stevens, Ari Tutleo, Jamie Stevens, I believe, and then we're going to be at halftime. Yeah, ready to come on up, guy? Oh, yeah.
How are we setting you up today?
I guess I'll sit like the rest of you.
You can do your own thing, whatever you want.
I'm flexible.
We got a plug in for you, right?
You know, I don't want to drive the cameraman. No, no, I don't plug in. I think we're going to need that baby. Yes, thank you.
Let's do that.
All right, what's the official time? 10 minutes? 5 minutes? No, but I mean the rules. Yeah, okay.
Hello?
I think that'll work.
Hey,
I am so glad you people are here. I've been trying to get up here and make some music for you, and for one reason or another, it's just not working out. So I will be singing unaccompanied most of the night. I think I have one fragment where I still remember how to play it, but I thought, why not? I'll get up here and sing, and maybe you like my voice. But I guess I'll start with a little poem. I won't go too long. Nearer than the farthest star, that's from where you are. Bits of frozen fire and light, blinding heat and blackest night. Deep within your belly burns a sun, feeding many, being one. And everywhere you go, that's where you are. Trying to make sense is so bizarre. Haunting dream of chosen life, belly laughter free from strife, paying taxes, washing clothes, all the time my finger knows. Can't get beyond this wall of bits. Chaos breeds frustrated fits. Notice how the cat stays clean, working on her spit shine sheen. Chewing on my bitter worried mind, we aren't meant to eat the fragrant rind. Drifting waft of oily musk, you're not the details and not the dusk. Your blackest night and blinding heat are merely means to feed the meat. Haunting dream of perfect life, playful hunter free from strife, nectarine and garden hose, and all the time my big toe knows. Anyway, this is a song called Sunrise, and I will just sing it. The air is cold and the sky is clear, except for that small puff of a cloud reaching for heaven. And the rising sun greets it with pink and purple dreams. And then I know how love made this day and how it made me this way. Darkness is not a presence, but the absence where you are not yet. Darkness is where you create love, as love created you. I used to think that life was a burden, and I had to defend myself. It's not that I didn't have many choices, but I needed so many things. And inside my heart I was weeping, 'cause most of all I need love. Can't hold on forever, waiting for love to come. Darkness is where you create a smile, as a smile created you.
Love is always given free, and you are free to give it to. When did I realize that it's up to me to give? That love's a game of possibility, when that's what we are free. Free to be as a smile, shining everywhere. No more the fear muffling out the simple beauty here. And I've got no want but to keep on giving what love means to me. It's where I'm from, it's what we all are. And the darkness is not what it seems. It's up to you. Love is always given free, and you are free to give it to. When did I realize that it's up to me to give? The darkness is flooded with sunrise. Yeah, it's love to give. The air is cold and the sky is clear, except for that lone puff of a cloud reaching for heaven. And the rising sun greets it with pink and purple dreams. Then I know how love made this day, and how it made me this way. How it made me this way.
Okay, so since I failed to produce what I hoped to bring, I dug out some old lyrics, and I remembered the ending of this song. So I will end with this ending. But as I recall, it was Van Gogh and Gauguin on a hillside, and Van Gogh was feeling a little upset, no surprise there. And Gauguin, this is Gauguin's advice to his friend. Anyway. Problem is that you're all inside. You live alone, you run and hide. Look up, look around. There's a lot of love to be found. And once the love's in your heart, well then the inspiration starts. And you'll see. I'll stop right there. Thank you for listening. I'll be back next month with a little something.
Come on up, Debbie. Is this your first time on our stage? We have another first timer this month. This is like fourth already. What kind of setup do we got for you guys?
So he can.
and she's singing.
I think so. Testing, testing. Yeah, it's good.
First time on our stage, please welcome Denny.
Got a couple original tunes for you. The first one's called The Window to Your Soul. Had a dream, you were looking through that pain. Sorry about that. I had a dream in the latest late of night. The brightest bright of light, you came out and I came in, but I woke and I was still just a sitting on that sill, gazing through the window to your soul. Heart is broke but not my will, got this dream here to fulfill. My love is blazing through the window to your soul. Made of glass, yet I'm helpless to get past. I'm wearing thin from hoping for something only you can open. I had a dream you were looking through that pain, that you had that window open wide, and in one breathless breath you reached out and I reached in, but I woke and I was still just a sitting on that sill, gazing through the window to your soul. My heart is broke, but not my will. Got this dream here to fulfill. My love is blazing through the window to your soul. My heart is broke, but not my will. I got this dream here to fulfill. My love is blazing through the window to your soul. Thank you. This next one is called Hope for Love. May fear this one, think her little heart is done, that there's not an ounce of hope that her little heart will cope, but there's always hope for love. These devils may dance their tune, rain down with their dark and gloom, they victory dance too soon for love. It can be a little frightening when that thunder breaks. A bit of hellfire and lightning might be just what it takes to rattle angels in them skies above. If there's light left in your eyes, there's hope for love. So devils plan your attack, but I'm gonna fight you back. There's gonna be hell to pay. It's gonna turn out my way, 'cause there's always hope for love. So whether it's here with you or out there with someone new, I'll find a heart that's true in love. And it can be a little frightening when that thunder breaks, a bit of hellfire and that lightning might be just what it takes to rattle angels in them skies above. If there's light left in your eyes, there's hope for love. Sweet angels may fear this one thing her little heart is done, but there's always hope. There's always hope, oh, there's always hope for love. Thank you.
We have an announcement.
Okay, before Greg does a couple for us, oh, thank you very much. Just a reminder, Jonathan Stevens on deck, then we've got Ari Tutleo coming up, then Jamie Stevens, and then we're going to be at halftime. Also, Matt's going to come up and make a public service announcement after Greg. So, Jonathan, if you're out there, come on up and get ready. For now, let's give it up for Greg.
Give it up for our sound lady. I appreciate that because this particular guitar doesn't sound like anything without it. So. They built this one without a hole. So. I got a good deal though. Suppose of all I done to you, sweet things and some are selfish too. There's one thing I wish I could do, is get a second chance to be true. But of all we disagree, your love done set me free. Flew so high until I found that you only up when you ain't looking down. So before I go, there's one thing I think you should know, is that I love you. Much of me you misunderstood, 'cause all them bright lights of Hollywood would never hold me. I never could keep a good man from his woman, a good man from being good. But of all we disagree, oh, your love done set me free. Flew so high I found that you only up when you ain't looking down. So before I go, there's one thing I think you should know, is how I love you.
Far away,
bring it back home before there's nothing left of me. But of all we disagree, oh, your love done set me free. Flew so high until I found that the only love when you ain't looking down. So before I go, there's one thing I think you should know, is that I still love you.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. That's an original, and I'm going to leave you with another original, not because I'm that versatile, but because all I do and all I know is originals. So I hope you enjoy this one as well. Say you can't be with me, then you list your reasons why. Blindsided, but I can see your eyes are dry. Though you know how I'll miss you, for I've let my feelings show. Then kindly you remind me it's time to go. Go. It's time to go. So I roll on out of your mystery, bathed in winter rain. With gravel ease, I release your name. Flooded in pictures, scent and sounds of home. Dancing between the yellow lines, I'll roam. To this day I remember that darkening garage, and the fragile girl still mourning her mirage. Just the wishes of this foolish heart, dreams of long ago. The silhouette of a single tear, begging me not to go. Go. Me not to go.
That's my time. Thank you.
So I think that was Greg's first time on our stage as well, and that was an awesome treat, wasn't it? Yeah. So next we got we've got Jonathan Stevens coming up next. Matt's going to come up here and give us a public service announcement on some guitar lessons. That's for Jonathan. We're going to have Ari. We're going to have Jamie Stevens. And then it's halftime, which means your very own MC and special guests.
Hi, everyone. Let's put it together for everybody who's been playing so far. Yeah, definitely. So if you looked about tonight... you've seen the fancy little posters for Zen and the Art of Guitar. I don't know if you've seen those. If not, just look harder, I guess, on the doors when you walk in and out. Basically what that is Clint and Matt Leffler are going to put on a rhythm and lead class, I being the Matt Leffler part and Clint being probably who you know. And so that's going to take place every first and third Tuesday of the month, so monthly, twice a month pretty much. It's supposed to start September 21st, but definitely check the Soul Food Books website. Just wanted to let everybody know that that's what's going to be going on. If you have any questions, you can talk to me if I'm here, or you can just ask around. But just wanted to let everybody know, and good job, everyone.
I haven't seen Jonathan Stevens show up. Is Jonathan out there tonight? Jonathan? No Jonathan? I guess we're going to bring up Ari then. You ready to go, Ari? All right. What do we got setting up for you here? You need a mic?
Pick it up. Okay, this song is called Landlocked Blues, and it's by Bright Eyes. And it goes like this. If you walk away, I'll walk away. But first tell me which road you will take. Cause I don't wanna risk our paths crossing someday. So you walk that way, I'll walk this way. And the future hangs over our heads, and it moves with each current event, until it falls all around like a cold, steady rain. Just stay in when it's looking this way. And the moon's laying low in the sky, forcing everything metal to shine. And the sidewalk holds diamonds like a jewelry store case. They argue, walk this way, no, walk this way. And Laura is asleep in my bed. As I'm leaving, she wakes up and says, I dreamed you were carried away on the crest of a wave. Baby, don't walk away, come here. And there's kids playing guns in the street. And one's pointing his tree branch at me. So I put my hands up. I say, enough is enough. If you walk away, I'll walk away. And you shot me dead. I found a liquid cure for my landlocked blues. It will pass away like a slow parade. I
I'm leaving, but I don't know how soon. And this world's got me dizzy again. You'd think after 17 years I'd be used to this spin, but it only feels worse when I stay in one place. So I'm always pacing around or walking away, and I keep drinking the ink from my pen. And I'm balancing history books up on my head, but it all boils down to one quotable phrase: if you love something, give it away. A good woman will pick you apart. A box full of suggestions for your possible heart. And you may feel offended, and you may feel afraid, but don't walk away, don't walk away. I'm tired of holding this pose. I feel more like a stranger each time I come home. So I'm making a deal with the devils of fate, saying, let me walk away, please. And you'll be free, child, once you have died from the shackles of language and measurable time. Then we can trade places, play musical graves. Till then, just walk away, walk away. So I'm up at dawn, putting on my shoes. I just wanna make a clean escape. I'm leaving, but I don't know where to. Yeah, I'm leaving, but I don't know where to.